Got knifed. Got knifed. Nope, we can take a beating. Mesa relic.
M1.
Yeah. I think that's one that I haven't seen yet.
I don't recall ever seeing an M1.
Hey, what's up, PG Name? How you doing tonight, buddy?
You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, cut his legs out right from under him. That had to hurt. Nice. And they are finished. Completely spent, baby. Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Back off. Okay, Jackstone. Hey, you'll be back. Somebody's just probably using a microwave.
Or he's just off for the night.
Maybe. Doubt it, but maybe. He must have heard her say something. So you must have heard me say, okay, somebody must be using the microwave. I literally said that.
Yeah, I don't think he heard what I said afterwards.
No, I think he was gone at that point.
Yeah, I just figured it was either, I said it was either that or you just got off the boat for the night. Obviously, if you're back in the party, jackass.
Nice.
Later, Caleb.
Right. Deuces, Caleb. We didn't ask you to join us to begin with, pink boy.
Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Deuces, fuck boy. No wins. Oh. Hey, he's back. Oh. Yeah, it was a bit quiet for you, but. Nope, don't stand up. Just sit back down. Machetes can go. Dude, I will chop your ankles out from under you. Sally up, bring Sally down, let's not start that until the ground. Bring Sally up, bring Sally down, let's gun start, gotta till the ground. Oh, Miss Lucy's dead and gone, left me here to weep and moan. That looked like it might have hurt. Neo. Okay, we got two Mazos and a Neo. Not bad. Not bad.
And yeah, now to see what those relics are.
Yeah, yeah. Now to see what those are.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
S6, M1, and a V5 Neo. But I can tell you one thing that can go now. I can put away the machete. Never to be used again. Unless I find the perfect stance mod. Hang on a second, I gotta go get something to drink.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's got the Rhino Prime chassis blueprint.